We'll do same as last time, as we're got into that rhythm now. So, two, three, you go RTB for fuel, and we'll go as soon as we reach Bingo, just to get it done quicker, because they seem to have control of the situation.
Two, can we go to Pashkovsky, the secondary airport?
We had A-10s taken off from there, didn't we?
Think so.
Stand by.
Part 1 flight is in hot.
Park 3-1, late 3-1, is it possible for us to ground refuel at Pershovsky just to the northeast of our position?
That's a good question, I have no idea. Do you have a FOB there?
Park 1 on the rifle.
Map says friendly airport, so it should be possible.
Yeah, let's try it.
Stand by, late 3-1.
Late 3-1, standing by. It says friendly airport on the FM map.
Yeah, but I don't think it is. I'm pretty sure that's actually enemy territory.
Not according to the briefing map.
It's lying.
Yes, it is.
According to the briefing map, it's a friendly airport.
Lower gear.
Double, then you can use it.
However, the F-10 map says red coalition. That's interesting.
But the F-10 map says red coalition. Never mind, we'll just go back to the normal one. Sorry for inconvenience, ladies and gentlemen.
No inconvenience taken.
Alright guys, go back to main.
Crossing the doors of the airport this time of year.
Two is turning for airport.
Wait.
And Hawk 3-1, Blade 3-1.
Stand by, Hawk 3-1 is in hot, heading 090. Blade 3-1. Hawk 3-1.
Last caller taken.
Blade 3-1, Hawk 3-1.
Sorry sir, you were stepped on there, but I heard you. Blade 3-1.
Yeah, Blade 3-1, this is Hawk 3-1.
This is Blade 3-1, go ahead Hawk 3-1.
Yeah, you were calling me, Blade.
Affirm, we have two times IFVs, one times AAA in the vicinity of last called area. Request permission to engage.
Stand by, I got a CPU inbound.
Affirm, stand.
Hawk 3 on Hawk 1-1.
Go ahead, Hawk 1-1.
At the location you gave us, we took out two BMPs and one static AAA, there is two vehicles remaining.
Two vehicles remaining, thank you very much, Hawk 1.
Four, did you have your hover hold engaged when running in last time? furthest left IFV.
Missile launch.
Copy contact. From blade fright, our targets are firing up into the air. Missile launch, missile launch. Fuck, A-10 took that hit. Eject, eject.
Was it makeshift?
On a direct approach to Krasnodar A.
Yeah, I called it on the net, they should know about it.
Wow, that's a lot of warning lights.
You got hit?
Yep.
Be advised, blade flight has tally and capture on those targets that fired.
Excellent blade flight, you're still inbound for re-on refuel, correct?
We have two times KA-50s inbound, and the last two ones will be after next attack.
Copy, you are clear to engage the shooters.
Copy, clear engage, please. Alright, did you see the shooters? Affirm, I take the IFV to the furthest left. So let's go for that, and you're cleared. Go within 7 kilometers. Fire if you are. If they just dump to the ground, just break off, and we go hard to be. Two times blade flight in hot 085.
Oh, you're clear to hot blade.
We landed at Krasnodar.
Hawk 3-1, this is Hawk 3-2.
Yeah, Hawk 3-2 RTB at this point.
Yep, no,
4, try to take some altitude before firing, see if that helps.
We've just got wings and an engine.
Well, that's good enough for flying.
One rifle.
I think so. Just don't know the way.
You can't see anything on the HUD?
Yeah, I got dump as well.
Copy, stay on the heading you are at now.
One defense. Blade 3-1 and 3-4 are off. Negative effect on target. Something wrong with the systems. We're going home for VR refuel repair.
Copy. 3-2 is doing the same. I'll try to intercept 3-2 for getting him home safely. 3-1 copies.
Be advised, Blade 3-1 managed to get off some millipedes on general area of the firing.
And Hawk 3-2, Hawk 3-1 is a
copy. One going speed 250. Launching autopilot now.
Well, we'll take some scrap. This time it isn't the Pitot heat, I forgot.
True.
One speed, 263. Four fence up.
And Hawk 3-2, Hawk 3-1, can you check out your 2 o'clock?
Yep, I see it. Thank you.
And no problem, my friend. I will just lead us in.
Right behind you.
Crash the door center, Hawk 3-1, 2 times A10, inbound for landing emergency on 3-1-2.
This is one.
We glad.
We will stay northeast or east of the S-shaped river.
Northeast of the S-shaped river. We will take the other side.
So just don't deploy them.
We is ready, tell me when you're ready to.
Answer the flaps if you got them.
Surprisingly, they work.
And you still get control, because otherwise they might have been hammered too.
Nope, I'm alright.
Excellent, sir.
You should jettison his weapons to make himself lighter. Dude, he's done with refueling.
I just got a lot of bombs underneath me. Do I need to do anything with that one?
A lot of what?
Bombs.
Stores jettison on your left side of your glass shield. You got a 3-2?
Nope.
Okay, Cole,
Two is done rearming and refueling.
Copy that, then we'll take off immediately and head for the area again.
Two.
You can make them go directly to the positions south.
And 3-2, descend and turn right. Copy, Hawk 2-1, 2 times A10 inbound, emergency landing on crash door center from the west.
1-7.
Okay, too fancy.
Smash gear.
Fuel, plenty thin. Fuel, 1400.
And Hawk 3-2, we're going in a little steep.
I noticed, don't worry.
Speed is 230.
I'll probably have to set it next to the runway, right?
Nah, you could just sit on the runway and then go out and take another aircraft.
One set. Speed one set of scope. Go for apron, big warehouse.
Setting speed break.
One speed, 1-0-1-0-5-0.
Press the door center, Hawk 3-1, short final.
If this goes on, nobody is getting any beers.
I was just thinking that while I was dodging missiles.
Hot 3-1 is on the runway.
Hawk 3-2 has got a scratch paint job. It might have been the best parking I've ever done.
Very good, sir.
Three one, go ahead.
Did you move any closer, or did you stay at the original that position?
Stayed at the original. I got painted just by the river to the east of the battle positions.
Copy that. Let me go to the original position.
I think you're Scarcy at the moment. There's no A-10s up there, so you can just keep hammering.
Speeds 2-6 speed.
2-6-7. Sorry.
Copy 4. Thanks for participating in this casual event.
Thank you, Helix.
Okay,
see you later.
I have taken the photo. You can just jump into an elder aircraft.
Oh, repair.
Thanks, Helix. See you.
Han Solo, you guys heading out again or calling it a night?
No, I want to continue.
Excellent. Hawk 1-2 is out, but Hawk 1-1 and Hawk 1-3 will resume.
Excellent. Then just head out at your Scout Commander and just shoot up some shit.
Copy that.
Blade 3-1 and 2-3 is still here.
I think you've stepped on each other.
Sorry, this is Blade 3-1, go ahead.
Yeah, I'm going to grab another aircraft.
I'm all out of popcorn.
It's decelerating. Assume a battle position.
Let's go with 80%, 80.
80, copy. Still waiting on this GPU 12 count.